Today we will be doing SSB OIR series part 2. In this series we will be learning about number series and we will be solving the questions given in the series. Here friends, we can see that first question is that 2, 7, 27, 107, and 427. In this series we can see there is 2 to 7, there is plus 5, then into 4, that is plus 20, then into 4, that is plus 80, in 7, that will give us, which means our option is option number B. So the correct answer is option B. So next question friends, in this series we will see 11 minus 1, that is 10, then again 10 into 10 plus 1, that is 101, then again minus 100, and into 10 plus 1, that is 1001. So here answer is 101, option A. Then next question my friends, that is ten, 100, 200, and 110, this is nothing but plus 90 plus 100 plus 110 plus 120, which gives us 430. So 430 is the correct answer. Then 2, 3, 8, here we will see that this follows a series, 2 into 1 plus 1, that gives 3, then 3 into 2 plus 2, which gives us 8, then 8 into 3 plus 3, which gives us 27, and in the same way 12 into 5 plus 5, which will give us option number D. So next question friends, here two series are summed up, and in the main exam also they will try to give you two series in a single series. So here you can see one series is 20 to 19 19 to 17 17 to 14 and 14 to next, that means 20 minus 1 19 19 minus 2 17 17 minus 3 14 14 minus 4 10, 1 is 10. Here we will see this series, 4, 16 16 minus 3 13, then 13 minus 2, that is 11, and 11 minus 1, 10. So the answer is option A. The next question friends, here also begin, here all the given options are correct. In which way you perceive, every answer is right. But in this, here also we can take it in two series, that is 625 divided by 5, 125, and 125 divided by 5, 5, 5 divided, 25 divided by 5, it gives again 5. And here also 5 into 5 25 25 into 5 125. So option C is correct answer. In this question all the answers are correct in whichever way you do it. Then next question is 2 2 comma 2 comma 5 comma 13 comma 3. Here we will see that there is 0 plus 3, then plus 8, then plus 15. So here we will see an order of 0 square, then 2 square minus 1, then we will have 3 square minus 1, then we have 4 square minus 1, then next we will have 5 square minus 1, that is 28 plus 8 plus 24, that is 52. Option D is the correct answer. The next question, is here, that is 1 comma 5, that is 1 comma 5 5 to 14 14 to 30. So here we can see it is plus 4, then it is 9, then it is 16, then it is 25, then it is 36, then next is obviously going to be 49. So the correct answer is 140. We'll move to next question. Here see the series, it is 240, then dash, then 120, then 40, then 20. That is 240 divided by 1 is going to give 240. Then 240 divided by 2 will give us 120, 120 divided by 3, 40, then 40 divided by 4, 10, 10 divided by 5 gives 2. So the correct answer here is 240. Is the correct answer. The next question, here it is 1 square, 3 square, 5 square, 7 square, then 9 square, obvious. So the answer is 81. The next, here also two series are summed up, that is 28 to 31, 31 to surely it will be 34, here also 33 to 36, 36 to 39. Here the answer is option B. Then next, here we will see this follows also one pattern. Here there is an increase of 22. In that way it may be wrong, because here we will see that it is continuous increase of 22 22, but our last option does not match, so we cannot use this method. So here we have to think differently. Here we will see there are two consecutive odd numbers. So here we will see first is 1 1 comma 3, that is 1 3, then it's 3 5, then 5 7, then 7 9, then 9, then 9 11, then is 11 13. So option C is the correct answer. So next, here you can see 1 4, here it is plus 3, plus 6, then 12, then 24, then we can have 48, that is 46 plus 48, 94. Option C is correct answer. Then next series, friends, we have 5, then into 2, 10, then into 3, into 3, 50, 20, then 5 into 5, 25. So here correct answer is 81, option C, 12C, plus 84. Then next, plus 84 into 2 to the power 0, then again they have did minus 84 into 2 to the power 1, so that is 168 they have divided, then again they have did plus 84 into 2 to the power 2, that is 336 again they have added, then again the series follows minus 84 into 2 to the power 3, so the required answer will be 815 minus 8432 and 672. So minus 672 will give us option D. So option D will be our correct answer.